What's up guys, this is Leo, playing Crap for you once again. I still haven't thought of an intro. Maybe you have an idea for a good intro, tell me in the comments. Anyway, in this week's episode of Crapplay, I'm gonna play a game called Cat Grooming, Shaving. Yeah, great name. So, let's do this. Apparently there is no sound. We can choose between two cats. I'm gonna choose this wonderful cat. That's it. That was a fucking game. Great controls. Definitely 10 out of 10. Save to gallery. Why? Why would you save this to your gallery? Let's try the other cat. And to have a bit of a challenge, I'm gonna... The fuck? It's really thin. No, it's really thin. I can't even see that I'm shaving something. What the shit is that? Oh yeah, now I see it. Yeah, it's gonna take some time until I'm done here.
2 hours later.
It's so fun, guys. Can you see how much fun it is? I'm really enjoying it. We're done. Not again. Game of War Fire Age. Are you kidding me? I don't want to play this shit. Oh my god. Okay. Well, we'll save it to the gallery, of course, because I'm gonna set that as my new background. So let's read the description of this amazing game. Beauty Cat's Salon. Shaved Kitty. Stylish and fashionable hairstyle. Swift Cats. Beauty Salon for a kitten. Create a fashionable, stylish haircut. Pet haircut. Do Bald Cat. Spray fur kitten to become bald, like a lion. In the hands of the clipper and you hairdresser for pets. That's not even a sentence. Do you like to experiment with hair and pets? Definitely, I love experimenting with hair and pets. Try to mow virtual pet. Everybody loves fury seals, but bald cats, in fashion. So for every cat owner out there, you should really shave your cat because it's in fashion, according to this description. Stylish bald cat with a mane around the muzzle. Friends will appreciate. Shaving the cat will show you how the cat will look without hair. Experiment with different length hair, haircut legs, body and muzzle cat to create a unique hairstyle. Okay. Train in the art of hairdressing on the phone and maybe you will become a fashion stylist for expensive feline or canine hairstyles. Meow! P.S. In the process of developing applications, no cat or kitten is not affected. So that means every cat or kitten is affected. That's great. Okay, let's have a look at the reviews. Hate it. Hate it, it is nasty. 1 star. That's it. Okay, free reviews. Alright guys, that's it for today's episode of Crapplay. It was a bit short, I guess. I hope that's okay. But you can't play this game for more than 2 minutes. If you find any bad games on the App Store that you want me to play, then definitely tell me in the comments. Check out the description and leave a like if you enjoyed, and I'm gonna see you in the next video. Bye, guys. And again, I can't get there. Shit.